rejoice and make noise, for the time has come to praise the King of Kings. Rejoice and make some noise, for the time has come to praise the King of Kings. Nations rise up and people must bow, adore the King of Kings, or lose your life, or lose everything forever. We try to find favor of life, we can lose it unless we put it in God's hand. For that whoever holds it will lose it, but that who give it to God will find it. Brother, learn to lend and be humble and to understand and God's will. Lord God, all things above are in His hands. We got to praise and adore Him in our life. We got to fight this flesh. We're living in this life. We got to turn off the TV and turn off the radio. It's time to praise God in the music. It's time to fill ourselves with the Spirit, with the spiritual songs, as Apostle Paul said in the times. Brother, it's time to look into the New Testament. In the book of Timothy, the Word of God says in the Bible that most times people refuse it, but we got to rise up and understand that above all things we have to find favor in God. We got to tell our brothers about the kingdom. Every one of us in the kingdom of God, yeah, we got to be devoted. It's a long road, but this road here leads to life. We can't ignore the gate of hell is pretty wide, and many are now going, but the Father will make judgment on that day. And we have to realize that many people are going. We got to enter the kingdom and prepare for that great day. Take heed and prepare, for the kingdom is at hand.